can watch me when I fall, when I cry.
We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery.
Be formless, shapeless, like water.
My richness is life, forever.
I want when they see me, they know that every day when I'm breathing, it's for us to go farther.
The kingdom of God is within man, not one man, nor a group of men, but in all men.
Every time I speak, I want the truth to come out. Every time I speak, I want to shiver. You know, I don't want them to be like, they know what I'm going to say because it's polite. They know what I'm going to say.
Good morning. Today is vlog number 3. Reporting live from downstairs, and I got something special for breakfast, which is my favorite meal of the day. Chick-fil-A, niggas. Can't go wrong with Chick-fil-A. Yeah, my dad just brought home. I woke up, he's like, yo, we got Chick-fil-A downstairs. I was like, for real? I'm eating that right now. Can't touch Chick-fil-A. That's probably my favorite fast food restaurant. And to make things even better, we got an oven full of tater tots, some hash browns. Oh my God. Look at this. Somebody come and take a look at this. I've never been happier for my arteries to be closing. It looks so good. Cheesy goodness. Amy just got back from school. On fleek. Good morning, Amy.
Good morning.
Yeah, that sandwich looks mad good. I ran a chicken, but you can't go wrong with bacon. Bacon, egg, and cheese, and a biscuit. Happiness in a bite.
I was running through the six with my walk. You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go. Running through the six with my walk. You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go. Oh, don't fuck with them niggas, they too irrational, whoa!
Yo, so I'm here chilling with my baby brother and my sister Amy right now, and we're watching a really funny video on YouTube. I'm actually gonna put this inside the vlog because it's worth it, and I think you guys are gonna like crack up with this. It's pretty funny. Right now it's lunchtime and it's time to cook. Guess who's gonna cook? This guy. Thank you.
see you take that bite. Ooh. He eating that food though. You see that smile? You gotta hide that smile.
Why do you do this?
Right, how does it work?
Yo, guess who just came over right now?
Yo, Chef LeBron 89, holla at your boy, you already know what it is. Yeah.
this is our boy Eric right here. He's basically family. This nigga basically sleeps here. Bang, bang, bah, bah. Yeah, this nigga's probably one of the best chefs ever.
Oh, stop it. Nah, yeah, but he right though.
He blushing. Look, he blushing. The nigga's getting an erection right now. Like real talk, he actually cooked one of the best salmons I've ever had. So,
I appreciate that, man.
Yeah, so where you from?
Philadelphia, PHI-OOLY 215 till I die, you heard me? So
alright, well apparently he wants a freestyle, so pick a freestyle.
Nah, man, I'm cool. Hey, in North Philadelphia,
on the playground is where I spend most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, out, cool. And I was shooting some ball outside of the school. Now a couple of guys, they were up to no good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said,
You're not getting better. That's cool.
Yeah,
that's cool.
Philly niggas, that's
hard.
Them.
Hard. Yeah. Like an erection. Hard.
Yeah, they eat bread.
Eat bread.
They eat steak.
Eat steak.
They eat cheese.
Eat cheese.
Onions.
Onions.
And they shit Philly cheesesteaks.
Yo, that's what it is, bro.
That's what it is.
That's what it is. Anyways, y'all already know what it is. My dog Juan right here. Whoop, whoop. One of the realest niggas that I know.
Realest niggas.
Yeah, bro. He's
all day.
He's God.
Every
he's,
day.
He's God.
By myself.
Say it with your chest.
One bed.
One bed.
One blanket.
One blanket.
No pillowcase.
No pillowcase?
No pillowcase.
Wow, that's real.
Wanna go night-night, nigga?
Night-night, nigga.
Bed bugs.
Bed bugs. And they bite.
Yo, we bugging.
Alright. So right now, we're heading over to Orlando Eye.
Catch us on film.
With my boy Eric and his cousin. We're gonna turn up, have a good time. And we'll see you guys there. Go,
girl,
go,
I
go!
Must
this nigga's bugging. Say what up.
Yo. Yo, when that song come on, don't matter where you at, don't matter what you're doing, you be taking a shit. Yo, cut that shit short. When that song comes on, you
turn up.
You
turn up.
Damn right. Nigga, I'm stopping traffic.
Yo, this is 24/7. Like, no lie, the nigga has no chill whatsoever.
Oh shit. Yo, Jose, look over. He's like,
what?
You gotta make sure they fit just right. Whether you need a battery.
So here we are, downtown Orlando. My boy Eric here. He still has hard feelings because he was called Shrek.
4 days ago.
4 days ago.
So we just seen Shrek, a picture of Shrek, and I said, nigga, I do not look like that nigga.
Yeah,
he does not look like me.
We just happened to be walking by, and he's just like, yo, nigga, I don't even look like Shrek. The fuck are they talking about? He's still harboring feelings.
I'm hurt, son.
Yeah. That's the estrogen.
Yeah.
How small that Ferris wheel is. How are we supposed to fit in that, dog?
We men in blackout right now. Eric going on Instagram.
Yo, You look like an old ass Will Smith in that picture, dog.
It's cool.
So we're here, it's almost happening. You ready?
Yo, this shit right here.
This
shit
right
this
here.
This shit called damn.
It's called damn. You ride this damn. One, you won't be able to hear.
Show them, show them, show them.
Oh. Apparently, you need to go through a 4D. You need to go through a 4D cinema.
Not 3D, nigga.
4D.
4D.
In order to get on this eye. I'm excited as a mug.
Selfie.
Yo, I'm vlogging about this nigga vlogging.
Yo, we're vlogging?
Yo, it's vlog. It's
this
vlog.
Damn.
It's vlogception right now.
Vlog. It'll be a little G game here.
Ridiculous.
Ridiculous.
Ridic. Done. Attention, that big man Eric, the gangster of Orlando, drinks beer with his pinky up because beer is something you need to drink elegantly. Look at this shit. Princess Diana has nothing on this nigga. Look at that smile, he knows. How's it taste?
It tastes exquisite. A bit pungent to the taste. Man, Gordon Ramsay ain't got shit on me, man. Yo, I'll throw it down with you, Bobby Flay. I don't care.
We don't believe that gangster behavior anymore. We don't believe it. He drinks with his pinky up. No gangsters do that. Yo, so we're here chilling at Yard House. We just ordered some food. And it is orgasmic, and I haven't even tasted it yet. We got the spicy tuna roll. Look at that. We also got some calamari. Sexy. And then we got the California roll.
Yo, not your ordinary sushi, nigga.
Well, wait, one more time?
I said this isn't your ordinary sushi. Look at this.
Hit him with it again.
This is a deconstructed sushi for all your niggas out there. Who don't know, now you know.
He's not allowed to say nigga on the vlog. He doesn't know that this is supposed to be censored. It's so pretty at night, though. I wish my eye looked like that. Right, Eric? Huh? This guy.
Me? Alright, so yo. One, I went to the restroom and I'm like, yo, Steph, I'll be right back. I'm gonna wash it up. You understand? So when I went in there, the first thing you see is three signs. A bit confusing at first. Females, family, male. You understand? That simple. So I'm like, oh shit. So I went into the men's restroom thinking that Juan was already in there handling his business. So I walked up in there and I said, yo, I'm Tyrone, and fuck. And then when I looked around, there was a man pissing, and he looked back like, what? I said, oh shit, my bad. I think my boy went in the girl's bathroom. So I get back to the girl's bathroom. Yo, Juan, you in there? You're like, no, asshole, this is the girl's side. I'm like, oh shit, my bad. So I get back in there, and Juan washing his hands. I'm like, what the fuck?
Yep. Hi, good night. Same to you.
Anyways, yo, we're in Orlando, bitches. Oh. Sorry, censored.
Oh, nah, it's okay. I was just messing with you, oh. Chris.
Yo, so we're in Orlando. We just rode the Orlando Eye. The shit's lit up in pink and purple. Shit's crazy.
Yo, what if the Orlando Eye was named Fetty Wap?
Think about that shit.
I'm gonna let that simmer. What if the Orlando Eye was called Fetty Wap? Joke
all day. All day, son. All day, get big, son. Get big.
One. Scaring the white people. Like bad, bad, bad. Louis 13, and it's all on me. You just bought a shot. Kamikaze, if you think that you gon' knock me off the top. Well, it is now 3 o'clock in the morning,
was a pretty decent day, a lot of activity, but yeah, so right now I'm about to edit this vlog, and I can't leave you guys without giving a closing statement. So I'd like to thank E for taking me out, for my brother for showing up. We had a good time. But once again, thank you guys for watching the vlog. Stay positive, be optimistic, smile, be inspirational, be inspired, be motivational, be motivated, and most of all, do you.